Hello, everyone. This is the speed run through the social contract of arcology, which is a city-state constitution which we are building in reality. The preamble is just the preamble of the constitution, and then Article 1 is an intro. Property rights: corporations cannot own property, and you have to be an arcology resident to own property. There's immigration system. This is just transparency for the public budget. Article 4, tax structure. The UBI is 240 to 600. This one's a little outdated. The taxes are electricity, sin, landlord, and child. And they can be changed only through a residential election, which is a direct democracy process that requires a two-thirds majority to change tax rates and a 5/6 majority to change law. So there is no legislature. This is a huge deal. Absolutely no legislature. There is a monarch, a king or queen, but they have virtually no power. You can just pause it and read this. But the monarch can also be removed and replaced using a revolution clause, so to speak. And they really just the thought leader. They also appoint and fire some judges from various councils, and this would be one of the reasons people might be upset with them and seek to remove them. Here's removing the monarch. This is a 1/6 minority to remove the monarch, and then there is an election process that takes about 2 months and is spelled out right here. So their court systems is removal court, but for removing your residence status, but that's only if you've broken a law. Then there's immigration council, which is granting resident status to people. Development council, which is engineers. Artistic council, which is artists. court system for like criminal violations. And then contractual court for contractual violations and tax evasion, which is another tricky subject. And then some renters' rights, and there's a homeless shelter as well. Then This is buying real estate, just some things about buying real estate. The transportation infrastructure, there's three different roads that are determined by the development council for just different characteristics of them. Then this pretty much just says that transportation infrastructure remains public and free to use. And then finally, this is a libertarian economy. So they use gold, silver, Bitcoin, barter, and other cryptocurrency for trade. And there is no public school, only private school. And the only taxation allowed is the Article 4 taxation that we just went over. So this is pretty much the entire document. That's it. That's the end of it. This is just the outro. Very simple outro. Kind of like a fun flavor to it. But there's some balancing between the monarch and the direct democracy. So the monarch chooses changes to occur the following year, the tax rate changes and any legal changes, and then the direct democracy approves of those changes. And of course, you always need a majority vote. And staying home during the caucus process, it's a caucus vote annual, represents an automatic no vote, which is also very, very important. So once again, the universal basic income also is very important. It's the only welfare/benefit program, and it's really simple. It's everyone knows about it. Everyone could look at the mathematics, which will be available in the video description in the PDF at the bottom of the PDF. Anyway, you can check out the mathematics in there, and it also has patch notes for the development process, because this has been in development for about 18 months now. What you're looking at now, what we just went over. So really exciting project. I really hope you enjoyed this overview, and thank you, and have a nice day. If you want to see a new and better world come to fruition, as I do, then like, share, and subscribe. You can find an incredible amount of math, knowledge, and 3D renders by clicking on the channel name. And remember, we need you to help spread this vision across the internet for all to see and become familiar with. Let us build this new world together.